Hey, what's up guys, it's Renaldo here. So this video is going to focus on the double standards of racism when it comes to News24. Now if you look at the front page of News24 right now, you will see the following headline. Monkeys causing trouble for white people. Penny drops on racially charged Facebook post. Alright, so which famous person, politician, celebrity or whomever said that in order for News24 to have it on their front page? Well, it's nobody. It's Beverley Kruger. Do you know Beverley Kruger? No, I didn't suppose that you would. Beverley Kruger is an unknown individual that has no social media following. It's just an average South African citizen that has said something racist. Now, I wonder if News24 is going to give this treatment to every single racist post that gets published on social media. Because they've got this really bad habit of taking unknown individuals, specifically if they're white, and making them famous for saying something racist. And what really blows my mind is, this is news. This is headline news. Not the fact that our rights are being taken away from us, not the fact that 577 billion rand is completely lost and nobody knows how the government spent it. No, that's not news. What is news is Beverley Kruger, somebody that nobody knows, is front page news because she compared black people to monkeys. Now, is that racist? Of course it's racist. Is it newsworthy because of who and what she is? Of course not. But you see, there's always a pattern with News24. Have you noticed it? Vicky Momberg, white individual. Penny Sparrow, white individual. Beverley Kruger, white individual. And yet, do you want to tell me that News24 and their reporters can't find racism elsewhere? Because if you look at Twitter and if you look at Facebook daily, you will find racist statements and hateful statements being said all the time by people from all walks of life, all races, cultures, creeds, but yet the only people that always get reported and get front page news coverage from News24 or white individuals. If News24 was actually serious about taking these front page stories and reporting on it, they wouldn't have to look far. They can just go onto their very own Facebook page when they publish stories and look at the comment section and perhaps, just for once, take one of the individuals that comment on their own posts and actually hold them accountable. Have a look at this post. Now this post was from News24 in which a brother and sister aged 7 and 5 drowned in a dam on a farm near Gouws. And one of the comments below it literally says, at least they are white because we need few racists in the future. Yeah, News24, where was the article? Where was the headline of this individual being a racist? Didn't see you then, but yet it's on your own publication, on your own Facebook page, and yet you didn't report on that. Hey, but wait, that's not all. There's more. Have a look at the following. Here's another article on News24 which a field guide died after an elephant attack at a private lodge near Kruger Park. And look at what one of the comments had to say with regards to that. If he was black, rest in peace, but if he was white, rest in hell. Was that not racist? Why didn't you have a headline article with regards to that? Why is it selective racism that you report on? Because that was merely me just looking quickly at your News24 feed on Facebook and I could find racism everywhere. But you see, it's not the right type of racism. Because you like reporting on white on black racism. But when it's black on white racism, then choop still. Nothing to say. Even if it's on your own Facebook page. And that was just a very quick search on News24's Facebook page. Now, if we just had to broaden the scopes a little bit and look at what trended recently that News24 didn't cover, Lorenzo White had the following to say. Best makeup artist ever. Nice job. Yeah, very nice. Wonder where News24 was with their headline article with regards to that. Nah, that's not how it works. If it's black on white racism, choop still. White on black racism, front page news. And it's so unfortunate that you actually fall for this hook, line and sinker every single time. I'm not condoning racism. What I'm saying is, why is this news? Why is it necessary to have front page news with regards to an unknown person that has said something racist? I don't understand it. By all means, condemn the actions. We all do. Everybody condemns racism. But a front page news story in which you always tend to single out white people. That is what is problematic. Because if you're going to open this Pandora's box, then you'll have to start reporting on black on white racism, and you'll be quite surprised as to how many front page articles you will have to write. But we all know that you won't report on that because, hey, I mean, it won't get the clicks. Because News24 is just in it for the clicks. Why report on important information? Let's rather get clickbaity stuff, post about a racist, an unknown person that nobody knows, because that's news. But then let's only do it when it's a white individual, and let's ignore the thousands of racist posts by black individuals, because that won't get us the clicks that we want. So turned off this video, well done News24. The top story today is an unknown individual that said something racist. Well done. Let's forget about the 577 billion rand that nobody can account for in the government. Let's ignore the fact that you can be arrested for not wearing a mask and actually get a criminal record and go to jail. No, screw that. Let's focus on Beverley Kruger from an unknown town that said something racist. Because that is newsworthy in South Africa right now. Pathetic. And that's basically all I've got to say. If you enjoy my content, and please consider becoming a member. You can do so by clicking the join button below. Also, please be sure to tell News24 to tack. You can do that at tackclothing.com. If you see something there that you like, then please be sure to buy it. Also, please be sure to subscribe. And if you are subscribed, hit that bell icon so that you can be notified of my future uploads. Don't forget to drop a comment below as well as smashing that like button. And lastly, please be sure to share this video with your friends and family, because that's literally the only way my message gets out there. Till later, cheers and peace out.
You don't even know me, but every time you see me, you say, I wear my massacre. You don't even know me, but every time you see me, you say, I wear my massacre. I wear my massacre. You don't even know me, but every time you see me, you say, I wear my massacre. I wear my massacre.